real sweat.
I'm watching.
What you gotta do is get into it.
The number you have dialed. Please note, the new number is.
What's up, YouTubers? What's up, everybody? It's Saturday. I ain't got nothing to do. I gotta start being more efficient with my time. So I figured I'll start recording. I gotta start dropping more videos. So I'm about to go to the gym, get some footage for you, and hopefully I can help inspire you to get you healthy. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, sometimes, man, you gotta be thirsty for this. You gotta be excited for what you finna become. You gotta know that you finna make some extraordinary changes in your body, in your life. You gotta get excited. You gotta get pumped. You gotta know that you gonna look better. I like Saturday because it don't be that crowded at night. When it's about to close, don't be nobody in here. I ain't been too consistent on my abs, so I said I'm gonna start doing my abs first. Got my wheel. About to get it in.
There's more and more evidence suggesting that you should train abs on the regular. Not for the show muscles, but for the everyday functional activities. Like, the stronger your abs are, the less likely you are to have back injuries or leg injuries or injuries caused by inefficiencies through the body. The abs are super important. So you should be training abs to make your overall body better. And as you can see, my shoulders are working, my back is engaged, and all the muscles, most of the muscles of the body are engaged and are working, which is extremely good if you're looking to build a nice physique. Get you about 4 or 5 sets of 10 in, this exercise will go a long way. And it will have you sore, especially if you're a beginner. So start now so you can get used to it, so your body can adapt. I'm finna do a few squats. Today is my leg day, really. But I'm kinda hitting the whole body, cause I got leg day. When you do the squat, you want to engage the thigh muscles. You want your thighs to work. You want to feel those out. You want that mind to muscle connection, and you want to use your thighs to help you move the weight, not your back, not anything else. Focus on your thighs so you can improve. Probably asking yourself why the weight so light. I gotta lift lightweight. The doctor told me I shouldn't be lifting nothing heavy. So I'm trying to abide by those rules, you know. But I like to push myself. So if I get to the point where I think I can lift real heavy again, I'm going to try it. But I'm changing that diet up. And I'm not drinking. I don't smoke. So I got a lot of stuff going for me. So it's a process. Hey man, I've been through a lot, man. Heart attacks, strokes, lung surgeries, a lot of negative stuff, man. But I find ways to push through it, man. You know, sometimes I be scared to come in here a little because my blood pressure be high. But I know I can fight through it. I've been through so much. Ooh, you see the vascularity? Check out the vascularity. Hey, that's the key. You gotta want it so bad. You gotta want it so bad that nothing else matters. Poke it out. Don't forget, when you training, that's physical education, literally. You teaching your muscles how to work, how to burn fat, how to take in energy. So when you work out, you literally teaching your body how to be efficient.
So work out. You gotta stay in combat. Dad, you want a nice chest, you gotta keep your chest muscles engaged. You know, you take 4, 5, 6 days off, your muscles forget. So you gotta remind them that they gotta lift weights. You gotta remind them.
The reason you see fitness professionals like myself or fitness bodybuilders in the gym so much is because the body is regressing. You have to keep training. You have to keep your body in combat, in heavy combat. You have to teach your body how to keep muscle through the years because we are regressing. We're not making progress if you're not working on yourself. So I think it's very important that you should establish a routine to keep yourself moving forward. As we age, the body is constantly forgetting how to take in energy from the muscles. So you're re-educating your body how to be efficient and to work properly as you age.
I got cardio today. I reversed it. I usually start my workout for cardio first, but I switched it up. Stepmaster. You see, that's real sweat. I guess it ain't. Don't forget to give me a like. You wanna see footage like this? This greatness in the making. Nah, this greatness for the taking, for you. It's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed the video. You wanna see more content like this? Hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to share. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna see you next time. I'm on my way to the crib. Nice workout though.